love when she was just a fling. And then I met a girl and felt a different thing. It's like you're hit in the ring, like you're pulled by a string. Can't breathe like you're choking on a chicken wing. It was a thing called a zing, and I wanted to sing and listen to the ballads of the man named Sting. Lady Luke's in your eyes and it's suddenly spring, like when Nala looked at Simba in The Lion King. Jizz in my pants. This really never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance. And now I jizz in my pants. Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Plus it's your fault you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, some would say that's a plus. Now I'll go home and change. I need a few things from the grocery. Do things alone now, mostly. Left me heartbroken, not looking for love. Surprise in my eyes when I looked above the checkout counter and I saw her face. My heart stood still, so did time and space. Never felt that I could feel real again, but the look in her eyes said I need a friend. She turned to me, that's when she said it. Looked me dead in the face, asked cash or credit, and I jizzed in my pants. It's perfectly normal, nothing wrong with me, but we're going to need a cleanup on aisle 3. And now I'm posed in an awkward stance because I jizzed in my pants. To be fair, you were flirting a lot, plus the way you bagged cans got me bothered and hot. Please stop acting like you're not impressed. One more thing, I'm gonna pay by check. Last week, I saw a film. As I recall, it was a horror film. Walked outside into the rain, checked my phone and saw you rang, and I jizzed in my pants. Speeding down the street when the red lights flash. Need to get away, need to make a dash. A song comes on that reminds me of you, and I jizzed in my pants.